hugs, everybody. Open hugs, right? Open hand and open mouth. Inhale, arms up. Palms facing. Look up to the sky. Now take your shoulder blades and squeeze them together like you have a pencil and they're squishing, that, holding that pencil. So squeeze those shoulder blades together. And now open them up. So you have to take your arms. You know what shoulder blades are? Two ones. Okay, so these are your shoulder blades. Squeeze them together and they're opening up. Opening up. So let's inhale up our arms, squeeze them together so then your armpits are showing up, and then open it up, bring the elbows in, squeeze together, open up, one more time, squeeze together, squeeze, 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 open, and then release, open up, good. Body awareness. Inhale up, right arm, up and open. Now remember, keep that sitting bone moving into the mat so your bum is not coming up. And then flip the hand, flow. Using your breath, inhale up, exhale down. Inhale up, exhale down. This is about slow and long, not about fast. So remember, nice long line from your feet going, from your hips to your arms. Now I'm going to give everybody the chance to hang out wherever it feels good. Get different. Some of you are right-handed, some are left-handed. So you just hang out where it feels good. And if you have the flexibility to come down on your forearm like that, see, I don't. And not in this particular type of pose. I can't do this because I have a long body and short arms. But you might be able to. You just make sure that you keep that hip. Look over your head. Yes, that's right. Good. Hang out there. Keep that bum down. Keep that hip down. Yes. Nice arc. Okay, none of this, none of this. We want a nice arc with our arms. Good. Come on. Simple stretching, right? Yeah. Come back to center. And one last on this side, bringing the forearm down. Good. Come back to center. Nice. Okay. Let's do our semicircles with our necks. So rolling the neck side. So let's not go all the way around, remember? Because when we look up like that too much, our neck, the cervical spine, side to side. And I want you to be mindful about this. Move yourself slowly. Don't trail your head around. Move it slowly and mindfully, making that arc down here so that you feel the stretch on the side of your neck. I'm encouraging you to take care of your shoulders and backs, carrying book bags. Okay, now inhale up both arms. And on the exhale, drop the shoulders down. Inhale, take left hand, grab right wrist, pull up and over. So pull that arm.